So a scene from my life, if I'm writing what I know, it would be a high school hallway. I would be in the closet. There would be the bully who's correctly called out that I am gay. My friends with whom I deflect everything I hate about myself by being funny. And I guess a Catholic mom in the wings shouting for me to bring her a Miller Lite. Hi, my name is Rudy. You are visiting my newest hometown of New Orleans, Louisiana. I am a non-paid playwright who by day is a catering coordinator for a local food truck. Yeah, and in my free time, I write as much as I can, and hopefully one day we'll be telling the story about the great plays I've written. We have a lot of great theater in New Orleans. I love how real and immediate it is, and how when I was a kid I was always fascinated with plays and the way that the actors would be on a stage without a net. Shouting line would ruin the whole play, basically. It's real, and also every single performance is unique. The performance you see will never be done again that way. It's exciting, and I love that about it.